So tapping is a wonderful strategy that I learned from one of my professors at Endicott, and she does it. She is also the principal of an elementary school in Springfield. And she uses tapping for her whole school. They have, the whole staff was taught about tapping, so that's great. I can come there and show you that. And they greet the children in the morning in the lobby, going through the motions.
The kids do the motions. It's a nice, simple way to ground your body while you're saying a positive mantra over and over again and giving yourself some nice sensory motor input. But there's probably a lot more to it than that, but that's what method I've used before. So you're going to think of something that's really meaningful to you, that's positive. It could be calm. It could be, if you really, like, you could use it tonight if you're having trouble falling asleep, having a little insomnia, you could try it. It could be patience, which is something that sometimes as parents we need to tap into. It could just even be, like, confidence. Whatever your word is, you're going to say it to yourself quietly while you do this. So you're going to take your one hand and curve it, it doesn't matter which one, and you're going to slowly tap right on the edge of it. And you're going to do it like, it's not a certain number of times, it's more like a beat you find. So calm, whatever your word is, you're going to repeat it silently to yourself. And you're going to move up to this part of your finger. You can close your eyes if you want, and you move just above your like chest bone, right in the head, right on the sternum maybe. You say the word, and you bring it up to your chin, and then to your upper lip, and then to your, right above your brow, either one is fine, you can pick to the left midline, and then over to your temple. And if you need to, you could do it all over again.